day planner for today. The sunshine mixed with a few clouds, but warmer than average temperatures that will continue through our extended forecast through tomorrow. But then the drop in the temperatures comes with rain and snow showers. Could see a little bit drier situation, but do expect the potential for some wet, heavy snow here. Our ski report for today, nothing new to show. We did have some in the last 24 hours, but right now we're waiting for that next winter storm to move in.